What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more of Final Fantasy 16 here. So we're going to be continuing on where we left off.
He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Toggle.
So yeah, anyway. Yeah, we're going after Kupka. We might even get to destroy the Mother Crystal as well. Lost around it. Yeah, I don't know if we'll be finishing off Kupka once and for all, or not. We'll see.
Everything. I've missed you so much.
Kuka!
I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
His mind, that's what's happened.
You freak, Benedicta!
can do it.
And so could I!
R2 square.
Let's give this a try. Not bad. Thank you.
high falling shield. This one's so enormous, I look so small.
Jeez, that fight went on for ages. It was a good fight, they're a very good fight. We have killed him finally, or beaten him anyway. Hopefully he's dead though, because leveled up to level 30. Let's go, let's go. Destroyed another crystal as well.
What do you want?
Your soul is tainted with worthless human will, yet your thirst for power remains undiminished. With every sip you take, you grow in strength, and soon you shall achieve perfection.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will accept us, Muthos. It is inevitable. You were created for this purpose, and you shall serve it.
Never!
That supports it. No matter. The time to build a new world is not yet upon us. We will contemplate.
What's Torg been doing this entire time? He's probably just been watching.
One can no more command the power of ether by drowning in its flood than one can constrain the tides by standing in the sea. I had thought Hugo wiser than this, but it seems his head was full of rocks after all.
Titan was strong.
Your Majesty.
But Muthos is stronger. For 5 years, that man lived only for revenge, clinging fast to a fiction even as it swept him into the abyss. One can cannot change one's nature through force of will alone. Only the Almighty can do that.
Hugo Kupka, the man who gave his life for a woman's head. A fool like all the rest.
Of a mother crystal should be so beautiful.
Nice. Alright, I'll end this episode here and we'll continue this in the next one. So thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.